Jayaprakash Gandhi, career consultant analyst. Many students and parents wanted to know, sir, you told us in few videos that what are the jobs and career which will be most prospective in future. But tell us also few jobs and careers which will might come down the next 5 to 10 years so that we can plan accordingly. In fact, we are going to talk about the jobs and profession and career which slowly and will come down in the next 5 years will be, first thing will be maybe the printers and publishers and business and profession might come down slowly. The next one is drivers, because autonomous vehicle is coming in a big way, driverless car is coming, so need for drivers will slowly come down the next 5 to 10 years. Next, due to blockchain and business analytics and the financial technology implementation in many banks, the cashier in banks will not be needed much. Also, the financial, the advisors, all the financial managers might also, the need will come down slowly, because everything artificial intelligence and financial technology by online will take care. Next will be the travel agents, because right now the most of the people who wants to travel are able to book the tickets, the hotel accommodation by themselves, and there's not much of need will be travel agents in future. Next is due to the robotic process automation, the need for manufacturing workers and also assembly workers might come down. Next is bank tellers also will not be needed much in the future. Next is fast food workers, because everything will be automated. The fast food industry will employ more of robots rather than the human. So next is telemarketing professionals. Today the BPOs are using telemarketing people to market there, but right now it is everything will be done by automation itself. So the telemarketing professionals also, the need will be coming down. Next is accountants, because entire thing will be cashless economy in future. One nation, one card, the need for accountants also will come down. Even the tax preparators, the need for tax preparators will come down. Next is stock traders. Next is construction workers, because of huge change in construction industry because of 3D printing implementation. So these are the professions, are the careers will be slowly coming down in the next 5 to 10 years. We'll be seeing more about this in the next few videos.